Did you ever think that you'd end up playing for Liverpool?
I always dreamed of it. I always wished that I could do it, but not thinking about it would have been just mental back then, but I'm happy to be here now. Like.
I'm here with Conor Bradley. We're going to be doing 3v3, but before we get into it, let us know in the comments who is the best ever Liverpool player. So 3v3, we've got some current players, we've got some legendary players, all from Liverpool, in a fantasy matchup, who would win the game? So the first one we've got here, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Nunes, Joe Cole. That's a good team.
Yeah, that's a very good team.
They're going up against Robertson, McAllister, and Fernando Torres.
I really want to go for the second one just because of Torres, but
yeah.
I think I'm going to have to go for the first. Got a bit of everything, don't know the first. Trent with a passion.
Really?
Yeah, Nunes with a pace. Joe Cole.
That's Fernando Torres.
I know.
And McAllister, World Cup winner.
I know, that's true. No, I'm going to go with the first one, though.
Definitely. You think that link-up between
Trent
and
Nunes? Yeah, I think that would be, even in today, that would be unbelievable. So I'm going to go with the first one.
Second fantasy matchup, though. We've got Konate, Szoboszlai, and Salah against Matip, Diaz, and Michael Owen.
I know, yeah. Joel's been done dirty there, by the way. Non-rare. That's a tough one again. Just a legend. Look sick, don't they? So.
Yeah, I was like 88.
Michael Owen as well.
But then Salah.
I know.
That kind of equals it out.
I know, it does, doesn't it?
Higher rated as well with Salah.
I know. I think I'm going to go for the first one again, you know? Fribu, Salah, and Dom. It's a nice little trio, that, like, isn't it?
Got nice distribution.
Yeah, so nice
got
of everything,
solid
yeah.
Solid defence, midfield, yeah, attack.
A bit of everything, literally.
Yeah,
I'll go for the first one. I know.
How good is he?
Yeah, he was a joke whenever he played. Like, he was just whenever I was young, so.
Michael Owen!
So, obviously, you're a Liverpool fan then, growing up. Now you're actually playing with a team. What's that like?
It's a bit surreal still to think I'm playing with some of these boys, like, and I'm training with them every day in the changing room with them. So, yeah, it's a bit surreal, but no, it's really good. Like, it's a thing to say, dream of.
Did you ever think that you'd end up playing for Liverpool?
I always dreamed of it. I always wished that I could do it, but not thinking about it would have been just mental back then, especially when I was younger. So, especially when I went to my first game at Anfield and I walked out and seen the whole atmosphere and stuff was just unbelievable. So, now back then, probably didn't think it, but I'm happy to be here now. Like.
Dream come true.
Yeah, that's it, literally.
This one is going to be tough. We've got Van Dijk, McManaman, and Gravenberch against Diego Jota, Gakpo, and John Arisa.
That is a tough one. That's very even, that one, isn't it? I think Virgil, though, just 89. Even on the game as well, he's unbelievable.
What's he like in training?
Just a Rolls Royce. I think that's the best way to describe him. He's unbelievable.
Because we all see him in game and how like good he is,
yeah,
there.
Just, yeah, I don't understand how he makes it look so easy. That's the maddest bit for me. Like.
It must be quite nice having him next to you, yeah, when you're playing.
Yeah, it's unbelievable, so it is. It just talks you through the whole game as well. I think I'll go for the second team this time, though.
Yeah.
The two strikers, some goals there.
And John Anarisa's not bad as well.
He had a free kick on him too, didn't he?
So. Oh, yeah. Who is the best free kick taker, speaking of free kicks?
I think Dom.
Really?
Yeah, I think...
Over Trent?
Between him and Trent. But just the way Dom hits the ball, I've never seen before. Like, it's a bit like Ronaldo-esque, like where it just knuckleballs.
Would you ever try and get yourself in there?
No. No, I'm not a free kick taker, so no. I'll stay far clear.
The last one, Conor Bradley, yeah. Gerrard and Harvey Elliott.
I know which one I'm picking on.
And, well, we might as well say the other team. We've got Xavi Alonso, Jones and Kanza. Who are you going for here?
I'm definitely going to go for team one. Yeah. I don't want a bronze in my team, no chance, so I'll be taking the team one, being beside Gerrard and Harvey's a nice little trio, I think.
Imagine playing with Gerrard in the team.
Would be unbelievable.
How good was he?
He could just find you from anywhere and scored some massive goals for Liverpool, like, so.
Gerrard takes!
Yeah, obviously you've got Harvey Elliott there, someone who you play with as
yeah.
Well. He's not doing too badly himself at the moment, is he?
Yeah, he's flying, scoring some big goals for us too, and every time he comes off the bench, he's affecting games, so. No, he's been brilliant for us, so.
Harvey Elliott for Liverpool!
And also a special mention to Xavi Alonso, because he's...
Yeah, he was silly as well. Even I've seen some clips of him at Bayer Leverkusen hitting pings. He's still got it, like, it's mental, so.
Still got it.
Yeah, he's unbelievable, like.
And he's gone for it, and Hopper slipped! Would you believe it?
Pretty solid 3v3.
Yeah. No, my team's winning that one.
So you've got your item there,
yeah.
69 rated. A bit different to last year, yeah?
Yeah, I think last year was 60 or 62 maybe, so.
It's a solid upgrade.
Yeah, it's a nice little upgrade, to be fair. I was buzzing my foot when I found out.
Still silver though, so next year.
Yeah, next year we're hoping for the gold.
Maybe rare gold.
Yeah, maybe rare gold, but we'll just take what we can get.
What's it like actually like being in the game?
Surreal, yeah. And when I was at home 2 years ago, just sitting playing it and all the big names are on that. And then now I'm on it, it's pretty special, yeah.
All right, next up, Conor, shot stop. You've got 5 minutes to not concede against the legendary AI. Let's get straight into it.
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield.
You're just going to pass it around the back?
Yeah.
Mate, 5 minutes of this is easy.
I know. I'll just keep it. I might even try scoring.
If you get a goal, I'd be very impressed. We've had this with a few players. A few of them have got to the 5 minute mark and passed. Oh my days, you're actually going to score.
Oh! What does that mean?
Surely
then?
Have I done? Now, right?
Is that done?
Done.
You're just dominating. All right, well, we'll see. I mean, you're already at 2 minutes, so. If you score another one, then we definitely win.
Nah, they're good, though, you know.
Right, if it goes out next time, then we'll just call it like you've won it.
And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool.
Get some cheeky red cards in there as well.
Yeah.
Oh, they are very good though, aren't they?
Yeah, mate, they're a joke. So hard to tackle. There we go, get around and play. Oh, no, the other way.
You've completely dominated this challenge. I was thinking, yeah, they'll probably first attack, guaranteed goal. You're toying with them.
No.
You only have 50 more seconds and then you've beat the 5 minutes anyway. I can't believe you scored. I don't think anyone's done that before. We found the best FC 24 player in the Premier League.
Love that.
Ahead of Diego Jarre.
Oh, no.
Five more seconds.
Oh, no, mate. What am I doing? I'll take it, 1-1.
Finished.
Perfect.
I'd say you've passed that.
Yeah, same.
It's a good finish.
Yeah, lovely. Thank you very much.